గో సంరక్షణ పేరు చెప్పుకుని మనుషుల్ని కొట్టుడు మనుషుల్ని చంపుడు కరెక్ట్ కాదన్నాడు బీజేపీ లీడర్ నలిన్ కోహ్లీ. రాజస్థాన్ అల్వాల జరిగిన కొట్లాట మీద నిజాలు బయటకు రావాలన్నాడు. పగ కోపంతో కూడా కొందరు ఇలాంటి దాడులు చేసి అమాయకుల మీద వేస్తారని కూడా అన్నాడు.
Protection of the cow relates to the sentiments of crores of people in India. In that context, we should also bear in mind that the constitutional provisions with respect to the directive principles of state policy also speak about preventing cow slaughter. However, it cannot be said that in protecting cow slaughter or protecting the cow that a life of a human being can be taken. Certainly it cannot be taken. It's condemnable, and the full force of the law has to act upon anyone who assaults another fellow human being or takes his or her life. At the same time, this overreaction of linking everything to those who are working for cow protection is not correct. Let the facts come out before making such general statements. There are incidents that could be out of personal enmity, misunderstandings. It could be out of other issues related to business. Let the facts come, but it doesn't matter whether a person is for the protection of the cow or it is another issue. Assaulting another fellow Indian and taking his life is condemnable, it's murder, and the full force of the law will act.